when I handed over to Brother Ralph here, he's a buggity and mother down man. Yeah, he's now on a buggity cousin.
I'd like to start off with the acknowledgement of First Nations before we do anything. I'd like to acknowledge the Jagera people, custodians of the land, the trees, the mountains, the waters, the rivers, rocks. First, we've got to make the women strong to make the men strong. We've got to keep the women together to keep the men together. Women are the backbone of our spiritual way of men. Women are the healers. So I look after Auntie Karen by keeping her warm in winter. Mullin Jolly man. You know, like Boogera Dan.
Yeah.
Well, that's Mullin Jolly language, Boogera. And that means storm in the Mullin Jolly language. So we haven't been out of rain for a while. So if I sing this song, it might bring the rain. So Boogera and the lightning, and we'd like to acknowledge the sky spirits. Like to show them that we appreciate the rain, we appreciate the storm. Yeah, and show them that we appreciate it and love it. Yeah. Mugara, 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 mugara. We do share things. Yeah, we share hunting and all that. It's not all about men and women separate all the time. And this one's my medic. And what happens is, the men are up one end with the spears of the creek or the river, and the women are up the other end with sticks. And what happens is they all in a circle, in a half a circle around the creek. And the men are up the other end in a full line. And then the women tap the water as they walk up the river or creek. And that chases the catfish up. All the catfish up, and then the men come along. When the catfish come close enough, they spear the catfish. Yeah, and that's how the hunting of men and women together for catfish. Yeah.
Come with me, I feel ancient boy.
piano.